The elevated train by my window doesn't faze me anymore. The rattling screams don't disrupt my dreams. It's a lullaby in its way. The elevated train drives everyone insane, but I don't mind, oh no. When I bring back boys, they can't tolerate the noise, and that's okay, cause I never let them stay. And one day, I'm hopping that elevated train in. Street. Their machismo pride doesn't break my stride. It's a compliment, so they say. The boys around the way holler at me every day, but I don't mind, oh no, no. If I'm in the mood, it will not be with some dude who is whistling cause he has nothing to say, or who's honking at me from his Chevrolet. One day the neighborhood salon is the place I am working for the moment. As I cut their hair, ladies talk and share every day who's doing who and why. The neighborhood salon doesn't pay me what I wanna be making, but I don't mind. As I sweep the curb, I can hear those turbo engines blazing a trail through the sky. I look up and think about the years gone by. One day, I'm walking to JFK and I'm gonna fly. It won't be long. Any day.